We're here with
Nicolas.
What do you think is going to happen today?
I think we win.
Maybe
4-1.
4-1?
4-1. I believe in Argentina.
Do you think Argentina can win the World Cup?
Yes, of course. But today we need to win. Today is a hard game, very hard game. But I believe today in Aguero and Messi.
They've been struggling with scoring goals. Who do you think will score today?
2 Aguero, 1 Messi and 1 Mesa. 4-1 for Argentina.
How do you think Argentina's defence is going to go? Everyone always says their defence is, or the midfield and defence.
No, we are okay. Maybe we'll see one goal, but we are okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Do you think they'll go through in the group?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah?
I believe in Argentina, always.
Always?
And we have the best player, Messi, in the world.
Is Messi better than Ronaldo?
Of course. Por supuesto.
Why is he better? Por qué?
Because he's the best in the field and outside. You know what I mean?
Messi missed the penalty in the last game.
Yeah,
and Ronaldo's already scored 4 goals.
Maradona is the best. He missed 5 penalties, you know?
Who's better, Messi or Maradona?
Both.
Different
by both. It's Maradona, Messi, after Ronaldo.
After Ronaldo. Yeah. Sampaoli has brought the squad together. Do you think he's doing a good job or not so good job?
Yeah, good job. He is new in the team. He needs time.
Okay. If you want to say hi to anyone back home, you want to say hello to your family?
Hello from Argentina.
You can say it in Spanish.
Vamos, Argentina esta noche, vamos.
Okay, one last thing. We do Ronaldo's celebration. Zoo. Ready? On three, ready?
No. He's...
Well, it's just a celebration. We just do the celebration.
No.
Why not? What's the Messi celebration? Like this one?
Yeah.
All right, we'll do that one. Ready? On three. Ready? 1, 2, 3.